To unlock the door, you press your 4-digit code into the door, and then you'll get a blue check mark here showing that it's unlocked, and then you can open the door. To lock it, you do the opposite. You just press the lock button, and then you'll see a blue check mark that's locked, and then it's all set to go.